learned to carve the wood, and he learned to drive a nail and play among the shavings in the dirt. Can you see him in the temple, just a lad of 12 years old, who astonished all the teachers?